Hi everyone, in today's video I'm sharing how we created these ancient wind instruments via unit study on China.